has come. He said, be hidden with me, the nations. They shall fear the name of the Lord. They are not going to take us anyhow anymore. Because this was a big test. Only the Christians, their God is the only God that performs miracles. He's the only God that answers prayers. He's the only God that is alive and well. For the Lord will rebuke Zion and appear in his glory. Who is Zion? You are. The Lord wants to build you up right now. When the Lord shall build up Zion, he shall appear in his glory. Allow the Lord to build you up this time. Allow the Lord to build you up. Let sin be far away from you. This is the time to fall in love with God. This is the time to say, without God, nothing else. This is not the time to be discouraged. I won't go to church. This is the time to be on fire for God. This is the time. It's a test. If you fail this test, you are doomed. This is the time you have to be burning for God. This is the time. Leave your sin. Throw it off. God is a holy God. Live for God, pure holy. Live for God. Let holiness be what you practice. Let it be your character. Holiness with the fear of God. Take an advantage. Instead of murmuring, complaining, gossiping. No, spend no time in all those rubbish. Spend time with God. Spend time in fellowship. When you do that, you are getting up. You are getting up. Get up from that slumber. Get up from that chair. He said, the Lord will build up Zion. And he shall appear in his glory. Allow the Lord to build you up this time. The purpose you are told is for the Lord to build you up. Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1. He said, arise, shine, for the light is gone. The glory of the Lord is upon thee. He said, crush darkness, the people. He said, darkness upon the people and crush darkness. This darkness shall cover the people. And right now it's covering them. He said, but the Lord shall arise upon thee and his glory shall be seen upon you. Why don't you choose that part? Why don't you choose that part and allow the glory of the Lord to be upon you? You can do it. Yes, you can. You can. That is why you are in. Make use of the opportunity. Make use of it. Make use of it. As you are hearing me right now, decide to be in fellowship with God. Decide to be reading the word of God. Decide right now. Decide to grow up. Challenge yourself. I will never be the same. I'm coming out from this thing. Let go. My question on about. Arise, shine, for the light has come. I'm here to present to you that the light is right now there. Don't miss it. Don't miss it for anything. Don't allow this period today to pass by without making a decision to fall in love with Christ. For the light has come.